How you doing, everybody?
So, it's me, Michael, as usual. I went to see Frozen, and I'll be posting a video, a review of some sort, pretty soon. There's no real reason why I'm not recording video as well as audio, but you know what? I just figured I'd just take a bunch of pictures and see what happens. As opposed to posting something every day, I was thinking maybe a few days I should have like a theme of some sort, just because I'm getting the feeling that I'm just talking a whole lot of nonsense, and you know, that's kind of why I stopped posting videos before. So I was thinking, what should I talk about? What should I do? Where's my life going? Why can't I seem to pay my things on time or completely? Why is my life a lie? Things like that, you know? So I was thinking maybe I should have like Tech Tuesdays, where I talk about like technology or something like that for like 2 minutes, and then Whack Wednesdays, where I just start blasting people, things, or places for no good reason. And then I could talk about my hatred for the service industry on a random day. I don't know. Things like this could happen. This is a very short video. But look at me taking a poop. This is it. This is me. You guys know what I'm like. Assuming the people that watch this know who I am. I don't think anyone actually watches these videos that doesn't know who exactly I am anyway. Did that make any sense? I don't know. So, as you guys know, I have a Google Plus account. I don't think I need to post what that is. You could just look up the name Holy Boredom and I should pop up. I don't know, add me, see what happens. Also, if you like these videos, you know, tell your friends, tell them to subscribe. I'm an idiot, so you know, there's that to look forward to. I'm not gonna look any better than I do right now, so there's that. All right guys, bye, I guess. I don't know, this is awful.